सर दिस सब्जेक्ट
डिस्प्ले शुरू करो
दिस सब्जेक्ट आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक ऑन विल नॉट इवोक सच अ शार्प पॉलिटिकल डिवाइड बट थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी सर इंडिया हैज वन ऑफ द वर्स्ट रिकॉर्ड्स व्हेन इट कम्स टू ह्यूमन ऑर्गन डोनेशन एंड इन फैक्ट एवरी ईयर सर देयर आर एज मेनी एज 3 लाख पेशेंट्स लुकिंग फॉर किडनी ट्रांसप्लांट्स सर One way to spread awareness of human organ donation is to let people know that before 16 hours after they die, anywhere between 4 to 16 hours after they die, they can actually pledge their bodies, and from each body, you can get as many as 34 organs or tissues to change 34 other people's lives. Sir, Tamil Nadu has had a very good example for this by spreading awareness. Where they got the actor Kamal Hassan to lead a campaign to spread this, sir, and spread the word. Because, sir, 1.4 lakh people die of road accidents every year, out of which 90,000 people are brain dead. Besides Tamil Nadu, sir, Bengal also has a very good record. 10 lakh people in Bengal have, in fact, pledged, including former chief ministers of Bengal, have pledged their bodies. And in this way, the bodies can actually be used to save other people's lives and give them organs. Sir, what better way to spread the awareness? Because in India, we need about 25,000 every year. And last year's figures for these cadaver transplants were a dismal 126. My appeal, sir, through you to all members of parliament, I know all of us want to be remembered in our lifetime. And that's fair enough. But if we pledge our bodies for use after death, 34 of these organs and tissues can be put to use. There are many NGOs who are running this campaign. Last month, in fact, was Organ Donation Month. So I would appeal to all members of parliament in the Rajya Sabha as well as in the Lok Sabha to pledge their bodies to save lives and we can actually also, this will also help in two other ways. It will reduce the illegal trade of organs and it will also, the black market will also reduce. So here is an appeal, sir, and I'd appeal to all MPs to do something about this. Thank you, sir.